already for its inaugural pedal. So we're going to go in and I'll bring you back every now and again. Just drifting, turning right round. Need to master these strokes though. But yeah, not so sunny now. And it's a nice afternoon. Only intentions to stay out here for an hour or so, just to paddle a little bit, just to get used to the boat. And probably paddled what, a couple of hundred yards so far, and it's been quite nice paddling upstream because I'm now drifting down, so get the odd job done at first. Now I can just drift back. But that's looking good. It's nice to be out on the water. We've got not a great deal of wildlife about. A few ducks. I was talking to someone in the car park And he said he's never seen so much weed on this stretch of water. So. It's quite pleasant. Just come through some old lock gates, which are behind me. It's quite nice out. Not too warm. As I say, a lot of weed along this river. Which is making my progress a little bit slow. Or is that because I'm fairly new to it? Oh well, been quite pleasant. Not going to go too far. I'm going to say where I'm heading at the moment is down to Flatford Mill. I'm not going to go all the way down that way, not today. I literally just wanted to come out today just to have a little paddle. I mean, I've had the boat now 3 weeks and this is the first time that I've actually been out in it, and I was just wanting to get out. So it's just nice to be on the river. Oh, I can see me doing this a hell of a lot more. I'm not one of these summer only, so hopefully I can get out during the winter as well. It's been quite nice. See, the weed just holds you there, unfortunately. But that's just nice. Yeah, as I was saying, this is sort of like probably a couple more miles down there is Flatford Mill. Where John Constable painted the Hainwain. And probably on a day like today, although it's a bit overcast, but I bet there'll be loads of people there. So, not going to go all that way. And it shows you, I mean, I know there's not much of a flow on this river, but yeah, I'm just sitting there still, because literally the weed has just helped me. So I think I'm going to turn myself around and start going back, and just I'll show you some of the bits and pieces as we go back. there's the lock gates up in front of me, as I was saying earlier. Disused, obviously, now. And I remember the last time I actually paddled this river, which was over 30 years ago, they were like that then. So it's not been, they've not been in use for quite a few years. Shepherds up there on the side of the bank. Very nice.